We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming over. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. You can move around while grappled to a monster, but it'll burn through your stamina. The insect blade is a close-range weapon that lets you control insects. Got some new combos for each weapon at your disposal now, so make sure to check your hunter notes. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Yeah, you've mounted the monster. Now's your chance to topple it. Booster lets you place a smoke screen. It gradually restores your health when you stand in smoke. Your weapon is losing. monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. Retreat to its nest to recuperate. Sharpness. Create some distance and then use a whetstone. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Hey, these shrubs look like the perfect place to hide.